100% corn. Once we make it thicker, a little thicker,
I'm not sure.